Check test.
Enthusiast, and she drives a lot herself. Not all actresses do that. So thank you, Mandira, for being here. Really appreciate it. She was there when we launched the campaign. She's here to flag it off. Really appreciate her support. Then we have cops to work at, but thank you for being here. Very quick
care of others as well. So it's about everything on road. You need to take care of all the cars as well, saying all these things. So these are very small things which we generally, you know, we just ignore maybe because we are in our own. Very good afternoon to all our friends from the media. It's nice to see you supporting this cause. I was here for the launch of Street Smart, Street Safe a couple of days ago. Week has gone by, and in this week, carpooling was encouraged, and I believe. There was a great response to that. A lot of people did carpool over this week, sent in images supporting this, and I think it's a wonderful thing. I grew up going to school in a carpool, and it just means that many less cars on the road. I think it's a great initiative from the Mumbai Traffic Police and Top Gear to launch Street Smart, Street Safe. It's a great name, by the way, as well. And there are lots of other things that are coming up. Horn Not Okay Please, Traffic Angels, things like that. And I really would be keen to know how those get responded to as the days go by. And the thing that excites me the most, and I'm waiting for it to come on my system as well on the phone, is the app that is being launched, which has live Twitter updates. It has it's connected with Google Maps, and one gets to see traffic in real time. And it also has some very important bits of information as to what fine it is for what offense. People don't know that. And that'll just, I think that'll clean up the system completely. And it also has, especially for us women, a very important thing. In the case of any kind of emergency, it sends emergency alerts to 3 of your contacts with your last recorded location. So I think that'll be very useful. And this safety rally that we're flagging off today is all to spread awareness for this fantastic initiative called Street Smart, Street Safe. I'm very happy to be here, and I wish you all the best for the remaining days as well.